truth has been so diminished in value that even those at the top of government are quite comfortable with truth being whatever they can convince people to believe.